This is part 37 of taming down my super defensive bearded dragon. And as you saw in the last video, we have a pretty tame bearded dragon already. But the goal is to get him tame in the enclosure as well. And as you can see, we're quite not there just yet. But I'm sure we're gonna continue making huge progress if we continue working with him every single day. Make sure to follow so you don't miss part 38.